afternoon baseball here on the show. Today we've got a good matchup ahead between the Los Angeles Angels of Anaheim and the Houston Astros. Striding into the box, Andrelton Simmons. And we are ready for some daytime baseball. Now the 1-1 pitch. A swing and a ground ball to third. And the throw pulls the first baseman off the bag, and he's safe at first. And now for the Angels, David Fletcher. He's been a non-factor in the series. No hits to this point. Now the 2-1 pitch. Softly hit here to the left side, but gloved by the third baseman for the out. Standing in, Anthony Rendon. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Anthony Rendon.
Hard hit ball to short. And a backhanded try into the hole at short, but this gets on by.
That is good. The center fielder, number 27.
Stepping in now, Mike Trout. Too much bite on the breaking ball that time as it's well off the outside. Skied into straightaway right. Reddick is back in. Plenty of time to put this away, however, and there are two gone. And now the designated hitter for the Angels, Tommy La Stella, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. And he pulled up in time, but it's a called strike two.
Let's get it going, boys. Somebody's loose, hitting 98 with ease in the first inning.
And that one misses badly. It's ball two. Three and two. The count is full to the Angels DH.
That was kind of a gift to the hitter. He's up there probably thinking of protecting on two and two. But when you launch a ball that high out of the strike zone, it's obviously easy to take that one.
And the two out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. Here's Michael Brantley. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. The 1-1. And he turns on this one and yanks it foul and back out of play. The 1-2. Hit out towards second. Throws in time, and that's out number one. And that'll bring up the former first-rounder Alex Bregman. Took an 0 for 4 in the victory last night. To first. And he'll take it onto the bag himself. Two gone now here in the first. Here's the second baseman, Jose Altuve. First cuts for him here with the bases open and two away. Ready to deliver the 1-2. And a good fastball swung on and missed for strike three, and the inning is over. Justin Upton the next to hit. He's hitless in the first two games of the series, 0 for 8. 2-2 count, here it comes. And there's a fastball well off the plate inside.
Pretty good pitch right there. Fastball in off the plate. One of the things you want to do as a pitcher, try to stand those hitters up.
And Upton can't connect there as he swings and misses for the first out of the inning. No score here as we play inning number two.
Brian Goodwin.
A ball and two strikes now. Swing and a miss on the changeup, and there are two gone. Jason Castro, the catcher, is in. Two hits and eight tries for the series. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Now a swing and a miss at a slider for a strike. And he fouls this one off. Bases are empty here with two men out. And another foul ball. And this one runs in on him as he can't get his arms extended. A great pitch there, and the inning is over. Next up for the Astros, Yordan Alvarez comes off an 0 for 4 in last night's ballgame. The 1-2 is looked at off the plate for a ball. Won't commit on the slider. Good patience, and it's full 3-2. And the payoff pitch. Not fooled there as this ball's hammered out to deep right field. And goodbye. This one ain't coming back. Into the box, Yuli Gurriel. Line to the right side. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. Into the box now, George Springer. Lifted in the air out to right. Waiting on it is Goodwin. One down. So one gone in the inning here with the runner at first. And ambling over to the batter's box is Carlos Correa. The 2-1 home is swung on and missed for strike number two. Gurriel, base runner at first with one out. Had to stick on the changeup, and he did a good job to get the bat on that one. Correa, left field and carrying well. Looking up is Upton. It's up onto the train tracks and out of here. At the plate, Josh Reddick. Got him swinging. Chased it well out of the zone, and there are two gone. Striding in for Houston, Garrett Stubbs. Here's the 1-1 pitch. On the ground up the middle. And the inning will continue as that's through for a two-out hit.
The left fielder, number 23, Michael.
To the plate now, Michael Brantley. Oh, they have him looking awfully confused up there right now. It's 1-2. Clearly trying to control the running game with the slide step here.
Yeah, that's a good way of trying to control the running game, Matt. The problem with it, though, it has a tendency to throw your command off because you're worrying about that runner on base.
Yanked high and deep down the line in right. And it's a foul ball. The 2-2 one more time. Hit out towards second. And Brantley will reach. He's got a base hit.
Third baseman number 2, Alex Bregman.
So now to the plate, Alex Bregman. Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul. Ready with the payoff pitch. Slap hard the opposite way. That's in there. Base hit. And another runs across as this is now a 4-0 ball game.
Now back. The second baseman, Jose.
At the plate now, Jose Altuve. Two balls and a strike to Jose Altuve. Now a swing and a fly ball. But this will land untouched.
Well, somebody's sitting off speed right here. Only way he was laid on that heater is he was expecting another changeup.
Scorched to third. Rendon is there, and he'll go the short way to retire the side. Here's Albert now. He drove in the other of their two runs last night.
Lots of baseball left in this one as we're still early on, but you don't want to fall too far behind. They're already down by a bundle, and one of the things you want your leadoff guy to get on and set the table for the big boys to start driving in some runs.
Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. Here's the 1-2 delivery. Hit hard on the ground towards second, and this is going to get on through into center, a leadoff hit.
The bat, number two, shortstop.
Stepping in now, Andrelton Simmons. Two balls and a strike to count to Andrelton Simmons. Can't connect there. It's 2-2.
Well, they've really had an answer for keeping him in check in this series. He's offered very little resistance with the bat in his hand so far.
Heading out towards shallow right. Reddick has the best view of this one, so he'll take it for the first out. Now in the box, David Fletcher hit it hard but lined out in his first at bat.
Yeah, Matty, it's always a little frustrating when you square one up. You hit a solid line drive like he did, and all you have to show for it is a jog back to the dugout. That can get in your head for a little while.
Brantley on the move. He's got it. A nice play there. Two away. In now is Anthony Rendon. One for one after a single this first time up. The 3-1. And this pitch misses for ball four. So that's going to move a runner into scoring position now with two away. So now the Angels cleanup batter, Mike Trout, so far 0 for 1 with a flyout.
Almost, Matty. Almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
Here now the 2-2. Is a swing and a miss. That's strike three. So here's the Astros cleanup hitter, Yordan Alvarez. He got a hold of one and went yard in his first appearance in this one.
Yeah, in his last at bat, he hit a changeup out for a home run. So it'll be interesting this AB to see if they give him a steady diet of fastballs.
I think getting the leadoff man in every inning is important as a pitcher. When you're coming off an inning that you really labored through, it makes all the difference mentally.
Swing and a miss as he couldn't connect on the two-seamer, and that's out number one. One out now in the Houston third, and digging into bat next, the Cuban import, Yuli Gurriel. Gurriel behind a ball and two strikes.
One ball, two strikes, count.
Late making contact on that swing, and will do it again on 1-2. Looked like the fastball got away from him there. It's ball two.
Man, this guy's a grinder. Fouls off good pitches, and he doesn't seem to swing at the ones just off the corner. This guy's a pitcher's nightmare.
And a throw to Pujols is in time for the second out. So bases are empty here with two gone, and that brings in George Springer. Two out, nobody on. And he misses 2-1. All even now, 2-2. Pitch on the way. Hard on the ground towards short. Low throw, but a nice play at the bag by Pujols saves an error and ends the inning. Here's Tommy La Stella now. Comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ballgame. And he lays off there, ball four. So the leadoff man is on here to begin stanza number four.
The left fielder, number eight.
Ready now for L.A., Justin Upton. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. The 1-1. A Line shot to third base. And the runner gets back. No double play. Into the box now, Brian Goodwin. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, but it was a good changeup, Matty. Good arm action on that pitch. Look for him to try and stay back a little bit more. Let the ball get a little deeper. Don't be shocked if this pitcher tries to rush a heater right here.
A ball and two strikes. Here it is. In the dirt here, but it won't skip away far enough for the runner to advance. Looking to punch him out again, the pitch. And a wave and a miss on a ball that was way out of the strike zone. There are two away now.
The catcher.
Digging in for his second at bat, Jason Castro. He's 0 for 1 thus far. The 2-1 home. Hit hard to the right side. Foul. The 2-2. Is a wave and a miss. He struck him out. Here's Carlos Correa now.
Yeah, that last at bat, Daddy, he turned that fastball around. He didn't hit it a ton. He didn't hit it a country mile, but hey, listen, a home run is a home run.
Just behind the fastball there, two strikes now. Hit in the air down the right field line, but this will wind up being a foul ball. Fouled away.
He was looking for a swing and a miss breaker right there, but left that one in the zone that got fouled off.
And a good bite to that slider as he swings through it for the first out of the inning. So here's Josh Reddick. Four runs, six hits, one error so far for the Astros. Not what he wanted to do there with the slider as it misses well above the zone. To short, hit hard. Simmons is there. Throw on to first, two gone. Digging in now, Garrett Stubbs. He reached on a single in his first try. And he takes ball four. So a good job out of the nine hole in getting on base as we go back to the top of the order. And here's the left-handed hitting Michael Brantley. One for two on his line so far in the game. One and two, here it comes. Is put in play to the right side of the infield. And as it turns out, the two-out walk doesn't come around to haunt him as that ends the inning. At the plate, Albert Pujols, a base hit in his first trip.
This one doesn't look good so far. Down by a boatload as we enter the middle innings. It's about time they get something going, and the last thing you want to do is fall behind where you have to score a bunch in the eighth and ninth inning.
The 1-2 is offered at and missed. He chased it for strike three. So it's back to the top of the order now. And standing in, one of the best two-strike hitters in baseball, Andrelton Simmons. Angel shortstop behind in the count at a ball and two strikes. 1-2 offering looked like a slider that time, but it's 2-2. Too high, ball three. Line drive, and that's a base hit into center field. Standing in now, David Fletcher. Line toward right center. And that's in for a base hit. Make it a 1-for-3 game so far.
The third baseman, number 6, Anthony.
At the plate, Anthony Rendon. Little tardy on that swing as it's well wide of first. The 2-2 one more time. Oh, this one bounces off the pitcher. Throw gets him, so they are able to get an out on an unusual play. And hopefully the pitcher's okay. Here's the center fielder, Mike Trout, 0 for 2 on the afternoon so far. Into the corner and slicing foul. No runs, 4 hits, and no errors to this point for the Angels. Down the third baseline. Bregman has it. Throw on to first. He'll be in time, and a good chance for the Angels goes for naught as the side is retired. Dylan Bundy will come on in relief as he'll make his second appearance of the season so far. Set now for the bottom of the fifth. Now to the plate, Alex Bregman. He came through with an RBI single in his last at bat. The 1-1 home. Now a fastball awfully close, but he doesn't get the call. It's 2-2 now.
When you've got a guy that throws a good two-seam fastball, you have to be ready for him to try to run it inside and jam you. Good job to lay off that one, but I wouldn't be surprised if we see it again.
So one away here with the bases empty, and that'll bring in Jose Altuve. Fastball well outside. Lofted in the air out toward right center. And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. Striding forward now is the DH, Yordan Alvarez. His past history with Dylan Bundy, he's got a 3-for-7 line. He's also hit a couple of home runs against him. Liner in there for a base hit. Around first, he's digging for second. Into the box now, Yuli Gurriel. At the letters, but called high, it's a ball. This one's outside, quite a bit off the plate that time.
This is a spot you like to be in as a good hitter. Runners in scoring position and count leverage in your favor.
Gurriel swings, and it's hit very well out to left. And this ball is gone. No chance to make a play on that one. So now to the plate, George Springer. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off. And a fastball called strike three, and the side is retired. Top half of the sixth about to get started. At the plate, Tommy La Stella. It was a walk in his last trip. The 1-2. On, he pops it up. Correa is under it, makes the play, one away. Here's Justin now Upton now.
The left fielder, Justin Upton.
Set to deal on 2-2. Got him. And that's 8 strikeouts now for him in the ballgame. In now, Brian Goodwin, 0-for-2 here to start the afternoon. And he's got himself another one as he picks up strikeout number 9 here, and the side is retired. So next to swing the bat will be Carlos Correa. And the pitch. And he takes a big swing at that one as this one's lifted high in the air and deep out to left field. Upton is going to get back, and he'll put this one away on the warning track for the first out. Into the box now, Josh Reddick. 0-for-2 for him to this point. One out, nobody on. Reddick behind a ball and 2 strikes. Trying to pick up that outside corner, but this misses, and it's back to even at 2 balls and 2 strikes. Just hung in there on that one. The 2-2 one more time. And it's fouled away. Bases are empty, one man out. Popped him up. Simmons waits on it. He's got it, and there are two down now. Ready for another shot now. Garrett Stubbs. It was a walk in his last trip. Bases are empty here with two men out. Hit to short. Simmons has it. Low throw, but a nice play at the bag by Pujols saves an error and ends the inning. Rogelio Armenteros is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number seven.
Number 61.
Leading off the inning, Jason Castro. And they'll need him to get something going here.
It doesn't look very promising so far in this one as we move into the later innings. Down by a bundle, it's time to get some base runners and hopefully a long ball to get them back into this one.
And he'll stay with it here as he puts the squeeze on it for out number one.
Now back.
And with one away the now, we'll see Albert Pujols Albert. Hit with the bases empty. Here now the 2-2. This is line to left, but pretty much right at the left fielder as he takes it in for the second out. So digging in now, Andrelton Simmons. Last time through was a base hit. Two out, nobody on. And that misses there, so he runs the count full now.
I think when a team starts struggling, certainly offensively, it's just guys try and play above their pay grade. Know who the best players are in the lineup and try.
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end the inning. Digging in to try it again, Michael Brantley. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Slap hard the opposite way. Upton is there and he'll bring this one in. Ready once again, Alex Bregman. He's got a hit in three at bats to this point. 1-1. Takes a pass and misses. That's strike two. And a slider runs away from him there, and the count levels at 2-2. Now the pitch. This is in the air out to right. Goodwin is back in. Plenty of time to put this away, however, and there are two gone. So up to the plate next will be Jose Altuve. And he's 0-for in this one, batting out of the three spot. The 1-1 home. Takes a pitch for strike number two. Bases are empty here with two men out. And there's a base hit on the line. So a great job on a 1-2 pitch to keep the inning alive.
The batter, number 44. Designated hitter. Yordan.
To the plate now, Yordan Alvarez. Two out with the man at first. A swing and a drive to center field. That one's got a chance. Back goes Trout. And that one is gone on a two-strike count with two away in the inning. Jaime Barria comes on to pitch now, hoping for better results than the other arms that they've run out there in this one.
Jaime Barria.
Into the box, Yuli Gurriel. Hard hit ball to second. A diving effort here as he gets a glove on it. And the recovery will not be in time at first, and the inning will continue following the infield single.
Number four.
Stepping in now, George Springer. Here's a big swing now by Springer, but he was a little early that time as it finds the seats foul.
Good spot for an RBI. Put the ball in play with the runner in motion. He could score all the way from first.
Now that ball is hit well, deep down the left field line, headed toward the foul pole. Into the Crawford boxes and gone. At the plate, Carlos Correa. Hit hard on the ground to second. Oh, a diving effort as it's off his glove. And the recovery will not be in time at first, and the inning will continue following the infield single. Standing in now, Josh Reddick. Cold strike as the slider gets the outside corner. Still a ball and two strikes. Four runs here in this half inning. Pulled toward right center field. Trout giving chase. He's there to make the play, and that'll retire the side. Stepping into the box, David Fletcher. He singled his last time up.
Starting to run out of time. They haven't been able to score any runs as we're moving late into this one. A perfect time for this leadoff guy to try to get on base and ignite a rally.
Full count now. 3-2 pitch. And a good take there will net him a base runner as it's ball four now to start the eighth inning. And digging in next will be Anthony Rendon. One for two in the ball game thus far. Takes this the other way to right. A dive, but it's off his glove. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. So now to the plate, Mike Trout. Half swing here, but it won't matter. It's strike three called anyway, and that's out number one.
Up next to the angel.
Coming to the plate now, Tommy La Stella. That's lifted the other way out to left. Brantley is under it. And he brings it in for the second out of the inning. And no tag at second. He'll head back there with two away now. Now at the plate, Justin Upton. He was sat down on strikes in his last at-bat.
Yeah, Matty, big-time K last time up, and it's been a tough series for him so far. You can tell he's just not seeing the ball off this team. Let's see if he can make an adjustment right here.
Hey, time to start making some quality pitches. He finds himself in a tough spot behind an account with guys on base.
From the stretch. Fouled off. He's ready with the 2-2 pitch. Already 24 pitches to this point in the inning. And he tries to get him to reach for it, but it stays outside. 3-2.
For the guy in the mound, this is one of those innings where nothing comes easy. He's thrown a bunch of pitches, and this AB hasn't been any different. Definitely laboring at the moment.
The runner scores from second.
The right fielder, number 18. Brian.
At the plate now, Brian Goodwin. Hit the target, but this is low, 2-1.
One strike.
A little early, and now it's even at 2-2. Coming up now on 30 pitches in the inning. And he goes the other way as this is hit high and deep out to straightaway left. Brantley retreats to the track, and he'll put this one away. So a sigh of relief as the side is retired. Bottom of inning number 8 set to go. Stepping up to the plate, Garrett Stubbs. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. With this one almost in the books, the story was clearly the long ball. What are your thoughts on this offense, fellas?
Well, Matty V, I don't know what your thoughts are, D.
into the box now, Michael Brantley. Outside with the fastball as the count moves to 2-1 now. 3 balls and a strike to Houston's left fielder.
And when you're already down by a bunch, this is where a guy's got to take some responsibility out there and at least start throwing some strikes.
Good fastball as he gets the swing and a miss. And that misses for ball four. And it's first and second now with nobody out. Noah Ramirez enters now in a mop-up role as he'll try to keep the deficit right where it is. Alex Bregman will be his first test out of the bullpen, and it'll be a tough test indeed as he'll face him with two on and nobody out here. Now the 3-2 pitch. And he misses ball four, so he comes out of the bullpen and immediately walks the first man he faces. So striding in, Jose Altuve, who comes into this appearance in the midst of a 1-for-4 day. The 1-1 is taken for ball two.
It often becomes harder to hit the zone when the pressure starts to heat up.
To third. There's one. On to first, and it's a double play, although the run does come into score from third. Ready to take his hacks again, Yordan Alvarez, as he'll look to follow up the two-run homer he launched over the wall last time up.
Well, Matt, this is one of the problems. This guy's a good fastball, particularly low fastball hitter. It doesn't matter how hard or how low you throw it. That's right into this wheelhouse. What you want to do with this guy is move the ball from the belt up to get him to chase something that maybe he'll pop up in the infield.
Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. New inning set to get underway. Digging in, Jason Castro. His last at-bat didn't go his way as he popped out in foul territory.
Yeah, we used to have a saying right here. You would stride to the plate for this AB trying to chop wood. Not in today's game. You just want to get your bat plane on the same path of the ball. Can't continue to swing under those elevated heaters.
And now it'll rattle up against the wall. And he will get there as the Angels are in business with a leadoff double. Brad Peacock will come on in relief as he'll make his second appearance of the season so far.
Your attention, please. Now pitching for the Astros, number 41.
In now, Albert Pujols. 2 balls and a strike to the Angels' first baseman. Now a swing, and he just fouls this one away. Here now the 2-2. A runner at second, nobody out. And the slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. Waiting next is Andrelton Simmons. Oh, a fastball swung on and missed, and for the second time today, he's gone on strikes.
The batter.
In now is Andrelton Simmons. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. Now a ball lined to the left side. But this will be a foul ball. The 1-2. And he fouls this one off. The next 1-2 pitch. They try to come in with the fastball, but it's too far in, and it's even at 2-2.
Well, two straight fastballs inside haven't put him away, so now it'll be interesting to see what he turns to.
Fouled away. Towards second. And this is taken for the out. So coming to the plate, David Fletcher. And there's a called strike two as now they're down to their final strike this afternoon. Angels down to their last strike. And that's high for a ball. It's 2-2. Now this crowd of 36,000 plus come to their feet. Ground ball sent back up the middle. Fielded cleanly. Throw to first. He'll be in time to get him. And the Astros have made it a memorable weekend. They take 3 out of 4 as this ball game is over.
Well, that wasn't exactly a nail biter, but it's always nice when you can get an offensive explosion like that and save your closer for another day. A comfortable victory.
11-1 at the end of this one. The Houston Astros blasted 5 home runs en route to victory. Josh James earns his first win of the season. Felix Pena was only able to work 4 innings as he takes the loss. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to theshownation.com.
Fans, our final line score this afternoon. First for the victorious Astros, 11 runs on 14 hits, 1 error. They left 5 men on base. For the Angels, 1 run, 7 hits, 1 error. They left 10 men on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 32 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this afternoon. And we remind you to please drive home safely.